Lindsay here for BPM, and I'm hanging out with Far East Movement. Let's do a bit of a roll call. We've got Progress.
Hey.
Hey. Progress. DJ Vernon.
Right here.
Right there in the back there. Jay Spliff.
Hello, hello.
And Kev Nish.
Hey.
Thank you guys so much for hanging out with BPM and having a chat to us. So Free Wired is your latest album, and massive congratulations because Like a G6, number one Billboard hit.
Thank you.
Do you celebrate such a feat?
Well, actually, the day we found out it hit number one on Billboard, we were on tour in Canada, and right before the show, the head of our label, Martin Kerzenbaum, had surprised us with two really large bottles of Dom P. So we said, how are we going to celebrate? We just popped them on stage and sprayed the crowd. Now give me two more bottles, because you know it don't stay. Hell yeah, drink it up, drink it up.
About the early days when you were playing a lot of parties around the California area, what were those days like?
We started out as a do-it-yourself crew from LA, never thinking we would ever get outside of LA, and to be out in Australia now is like a dream come true.
And you're touring around Australia with like Calvin Harris and Rihanna, yes. So that's massive. How did that all come about and how's it going?
It's been incredible. Well, I guess Rihanna had tweeted, "I'm feeling fly like a G6," and she is in a picture of a private jet. Now I'm feeling so fly like a G6. Like a G6, like a
G6. Now I'm feeling so fly like a G6. So how do you guys use social networking in order to get your music out there to fans?
Being able to live online has been great because a song like a G6 was really a product of that. And it organically hit 1 million views in like a month.
And the Girls on the Dance Floor was featured on Get Into the Great.
We heard on Twitter, you guys have a song in the movie. So we're like, what? And so we went to the theater and we're shocked that it was it, Girls on the Dance Floor. We gotta say it was in the best scene in the movie.
Really?
Yeah,
okay.
It was a strip club. If you're looking for me, I'm with the Ted Chung took his camera and said, "Let's just film you guys out there. Just, you know, keep it fun while on tour." And it ended up looking really cool, so we just put it online. Get your work on the flow. Get your work on the flow. Oh, you don't hear me though. Oh, you don't hear me though. Get your work on the flow. Yeah. If you're looking for me, I'm with the. So Verman, you came in on the Animal album, and there's some pretty cool collaborations on there with people like Bruno Mars. So tell me how that came about.
Well, I mean, We're all like family and friends. We all grew up together in the same circle, like Bruno Mars and Stereotypes. I mean, it's all a family, so it's like, you know, we all work together, and that's how we all came about. Give me that Momo wet, give me that Christmas stab.
Ladies love my style, at my table getting wild. Get. With the Powerhouse tour, what did you each kind of take away from that experience?
Powerhouse is actually, it's an annual show that they do for Power 106, which is a really big radio station out in LA. We actually got to do a couple songs out there, share the stage with Jay-Z, the Black Eyed Peas, and everybody. So it was a learning experience. We were really excited to be there. We really geeked out on the fact that we could watch all their shows more than anything, so it was a lot of fun.
Your Japanese leg of Lady Gaga's Monster Ball tour, I can't even begin to imagine what that would be like. So fill me in.
Oh man, I mean, it was our first time, you know, hit in Japan. To see firsthand, you know, one of the top pop stars, you know, doing her thing, you know, whether from her musicality, her set plots, her wardrobe, and just her work ethic. We just kind of just sat back there and just soaked it up like a sponge. Been VIP, drinks on we, swag on tight with a
gangsta lean. Everybody know just who I are. The album, it's called Free Wired. The latest single's Rocketeer. Like a G6 was a single before that, number one on the Billboard chart. So thank you very much for chatting to BPM.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Appreciate it.